Where are you guys? What was that? This is all insane. Both the crystal and Ford. Okay. Better get moving if I'm gonna find Clementine. This looks important.
A tower with a glowing white orb. Shouldn't be too hard to spot.
Thank you.
Here they come.
Against all predictions, you stand before me, living, breathing, an impossibility made manifest. The Seekers would have wept at the sight of you. How is it you came here? You misunderstand. How did you arrive at Nerud? I detected no other vessels. Alas, only I remain as witness to your arrival. You cannot possibly understand the irrevocable impact your presence would have had on the Drazir. Yet, it is for the sake of the Drazir that I must, reluctantly, divert my attentions. I need your help to save this world, to save Nerud and all Drazir from entropy. I am the custodian, set in charge of this ship and its people. To fulfill my duties, I must acquire full control of Nerud's functioning. One and the same. Nerud is a construct, a world made not of stone, but of science. I control all of Nerud save one thing, the core. The Seekers hid it away within their tower, beyond my grasp. The Seekers are gone, but their keys remain. You must acquire these keys and enter their tower. Once inside, you need only shut down the core. I can then do what is needed. It is the only way to save Nerud. Nerud's fate is in your hands.
No. What happened here? Okay, this is it. I wonder what that is. Here we go. Damn, all out.
Trouble.
field out. That all you got? Come and get some.
You're alive. Where's... What happened? Yeah, I'll bet if the Worldstone's involved. Maybe, start at the beginning. You were with the Founder in the old ward, right? Where'd he go? Wait, what? Clementine? Where is she? Is she okay? Right, sorry. Clementine, she means a lot to all of us. We gotta find her. I'll get everybody together. If she went through the Worldstone, she could be anywhere. No. I mean, she could be anywhere. Do you understand? Like there's entire other worlds out there. All right. I'll get Brabus and Riggs. I'll tell them to... Oh, what the hell am I doing? I don't know what's out there any more than you do. Oh, I'd be putting the whole town at risk. Clem wouldn't want that. Hell, it's a miracle you came back. No, we gotta trust you on this, like you said. Is that all right? Thanks, Traveler. Talk to the folks around town. They should have any supplies you need. You know, Ford used to tell me, old Commander Ford, not the Founder, that a leader and a hero are two different things. The leader's place is always with her people. I thought she was just taking a dig at her grandfather for leaving all the time, but I think I'm starting to understand her better now. Hey, let me know as soon as you find Clem, okay? We're all worried about her.